Open single. Is the Kumar. Is the lead.
What's up, everybody? It's been a while since I last brought to you any matches from this 2023 LA Open, but man, they really did a good job of bringing out some great players, including OCTTA's Zhang Changjing, also known as Sean, one of the head coaches over there at OCTTA. So check him out. If you're ever in the area, I'm sure there's something you could learn from the guy. And on the other hand, we've got this new player. He came all the way over from Taiwan just to see how he'd match up against some of California and the country's best. At only 18 years old, he's a very young player, highly decorated with a ton of accolades out in Taiwan, including placing fifth in the U15 man single in 2023 Elite in Taiwan, the second place of senior man tournament in 2022 National High School Games. This guy can play, and he proved it certainly when he went up against Koyo Kanemitsu in this very same tournament. Koyo Kanemitsu, if you guys don't know, is an MLTT player, former world under 21 number one. And he was able to take that match rather convincingly in a five-game thriller, the last point being one of the most fantastic points I have ever seen. So as far as table tennis goes, you've got two great players, one a little bit older, one a little bit less experienced, but you're going to see some great matches, great techniques, and possibly even learn something. Anyways, guys, I'm Ozzy. Thank you guys for stopping by. Like, share, and subscribe. I'm Ozzy. I'm out of here. Peace!
Under 2150, Alexander Kuzmenkos. Open singles group three, Wang Zhen, Alex Wu. Open singles group five, Thomas Keenan. Please go to table. 13:50. He's played at go to table 12. Yeah. Okay, then Yaga. David Chung. 11:02.
Juniors under 18, group 6, minor.
Thank you. Shot.
Fei Liang Zhang. Open single. Mr. Kumar is the lead.
Yeah, finish off.